Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Perihelion Blind for the Amiga. I am Amethyst Lunatari. We have a played off screen. I figured it was going to be another insane combat like the last one. The only one. But not too bad. This is my second try at it. And we've got two down. Oh, we've got two left. I had these guys hide behind here. These guys are like sitting ducks, right? All you need to do is step out, and then step out, and then we have access to it. These two guys here are basically, it's Epsilon and Varanus, I believe. Because Varanus dies in one hit sometimes, because he only has 26, I think. 26 stamina. Yeah, we need to get that up somehow. I think the only way to get it up is by having him actually fight. And we haven't been doing that. We've been having him run around, which is why his speed went up. Yeah, I should not have accepted that. I was basically focusing on these skills. I should not have accepted a 26 stamina, but I had no idea. Basically, stamina, kind of like your hit points, but then so is vitality in a way. Go figure. But anyway, here's Killdozer, and he is just fine. He's just a little down in stamina. So I'm going to just... Yeah, we killed that guy. That's not one of ours. I'm gonna unleash the fury here on these people. He's not that... No, I really don't want him to get hit at this point. Advent, so... Just keep him back here. Does he have psi powers though now? It does. He can just heal himself. Is a bold move for him. Well, he's Epsilon, actually. He doesn't... Not that damaged. He doesn't have that low of, stamina. I think these two are unharmed. Harmed now. Just trying to get that movement up. What does he have, though? He has some... Tunnel of Life Force Strain. Can we do that? We can. Alright, might want to go for that. I don't believe it. Sometimes it's select... It says it's selected, and it's not. Alright, so we're getting that ready. That's not good. Hopefully he can cast a spell and then get away. Probably not. Missed. Good. Okay, so he's Alpha Catharsising himself. Okay, he's better now. Well, we can't reach. Oh, I hate that. Who is that? Alright. He's a big bad guy. We need to get him in there. Hopefully you can see from there. What are we? Life force drain. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, you idiot. I cast it on her. Oh, my God. It's so hard to tell who people are. Talk about a wasted spell. We don't have the... He doesn't have the mana now. Oh, it's glitched out again. Oh, it does that. Well, if he doesn't... And I'm pretty sure he doesn't. It's not gonna let me do it. Yeah, you have not enough mental energy. Okay. That alone can be why we lose now. Twin Snake, you got hurt by one of our own. He's still kicking, though. He's gonna kick Runeclaw's butt when we're done with the battle here. Are you kidding me? He's right there. That's ridiculous. Can we get this guy? Because we are working on him. Ah. Who's this? Epsilon? Oh no! He's still alive? Ouch. Okay, he's not doing too well. That's right, I wanted to send him up. Fortunately, I can't. Unless... He can't do anything. He's out of mana anyway. Does he have a clear line of sight to anybody? I don't think so. Unless we really want to get Killdozer down there and bandage. Still trying to take out this one guard. Build up some speed. Oh. They're both down. Ah. And the one's dead. Okay. I'll see you guys back at the beginning of this recording. Alright. Setting down Killdozer. Is this before he healed himself? Yes. Alright, so let's have him do that now. Just a little speed here. Okay. Now who is this again? Okay, Epsilon. Couldn't. Oh, he targeted the wrong person last time. We'll do the life force drain next time. It's alright, Killdozer can take that. I think. He was basically unharmed. I don't want to put him out anywhere. Can he use, like, a cone without, like, revealing himself? Like, get someone at the edge of, like, an area effect. That'd be pretty cool. But I don't know if it'll work. I was looking to do to these guys anyway. What happens when your intelligence falls to zero? They said they were... Oh no, that was the other hallway that says low intelligence security or something like that. I just, yeah, he's gonna get shot once and that's gonna be all it takes. I'm gonna keep him where he is, at least for now. He'll just be ready. This twin snake. Starting to hurt over here. I forgot to restart my timer from the last battle. Been running for 5 minutes, okay. Ah! Still going for Twin Snake. Twin Snake can't be doing well. 25. I'm gonna have him just take cover. Life force drain. Ooh, concentration, nice. Hopefully that affected somebody. I didn't see the little... Oh, ouch. I didn't see the little thing show up saying the guy's enveloped with whatever. This isn't too good. Blocking his way. I can't move him any further. I'm putting him into defensive. And who's this? Oh, Alpha Catharsis. He's ready to cast that O on himself. What? Can he cast it on Moonclaw instead? Probably needs a line of sight, just like everything else. Yeah. Alright. So he's got 35. Twin Snake is 35. But if we heal him, Twin Snake can get back in the battle. We'll just hide Advent. Sounds like a good plan. Can he cast it again? I think I can cast it twice. I might as well cast it on himself, I guess? Or maybe for Runeclaw if we can reach? I might as well cast it on himself. Cause it looks like he can do it. Right now. We can go again? How many times can he cast this? Is it because it's a cone? We can use it 3 times? Unfortunately, I don't think I have anyone else I can cast it on. There's no one else. We can't reach. And we can't see. Oh! Killdozer, I want to move him. That's Killdozer. We need to move him down. Need to get these guys out of each other's way. Oh no. Alright, so I'm gonna abort. He still can cast another spell. You can cast Life Force Drain, or he can't cast Alpha Catharsis. One spell point too little. He can cast Beta Spread Point. That only helps stamina and perception, though. So he's not completely useless right now. Can we even switch his weapon? It wouldn't let me before. Oh, he's still... That's right. For some reason, I thought he was out of ammo. I keep thinking that. I don't know what's wrong with me. I have... 7 ammo on it. Yeah, so I might as well just have him Life Force Drain and fire at people. Of course, we have someone in the way. Yeah, we can't move him. I need to move him over. That's no good. Well, he needs to move up first so that Runeclaw can come through. And who's this? Epsilon. Okay, good. Epsilon's doing fine so far. Knock on wood. Trying to take down the one of two guards. Varanus, right? Okay. He's hiding. Moonclaw missed. Nice. Who's that? Twin Snake? Nice! And Runeclaw can get to safety, and everything's gonna be okay. I wish I could just, like, pass and go at the end of the round, like a ready action kind of thing. Because I want to move him down here, but he needs to stay out of here, out of Runeclaw's way. Because Runeclaw cannot get hit another time. Just... Yeah, 19. Sincerely doubt he would loot... He would... miss. I don't think he has line of sight from here, but 10% stamina. I'm not even checking it every time this time, guys. I'm just gonna look at it when the battle's done. Taking cover. Prepare an attack just in case. So much easier when there's just one guy left, isn't it? He's alright. I'm still not having him come out. I doubt there's a... No? Okay. I'm actually gonna have him defend just in case this guy just walks over here. You keep tempting me with this guy. Defend. Alright. Didn't hurt, but he's okay. I know he can't reach down that far. Okay. Oh. That. No, I was having him defend. Is that Epsilon again? Okay, cool. Epsilon's doing great. No one's even paying attention to him. He just keeps shooting this guy in the back or the side. Yeah, he doesn't have a line of sight. He can't even reach. Alright, he'd probably take another hit. That's disappointing. Killdozer to the rescue. Moonclaw's bad, but he at least he's out of the way. Varanus is hiding. Cone of Beta spread point, okay, which helps with stamina and perception. Not so much the perception, we need help with stamina. I think it's already selected, but just in case. Beta spread point. Okay. So, We can cast it. Oh, going at the Kildursa now. Oh boy. Epsilon. Just check Twinsake again. Ouchies. I didn't get hurt that much. Still trying to do the movement thing so they get better speed. Like that. What's Runeclaw up to? I mean, just, I'm not gonna look in general, but speed is 99, that's sweet. That helps. Yeah, I'm so tempted to look at the others. Right. Healing radiation comes from an unknown point. Huh. That's interesting. Doesn't heal him completely up. Stamina's 103 out of 137. And it doesn't help with vitality, but he's fine with that. And then... Advent's fine also. You probably can't see the guy, but... I'm afraid of this guy getting shot even just once. He's just too close to him. If he was, like, all the way up or something... Like, with these guys, then yeah, I'd have bring them out, but I just can't do it. Good thing we healed that guy. He's still kicking. Twin Snake. Okay, so he can take some more hits. Alright, I don't know if Killdozer can reach from here. No, he can't. That's a shame. It's not going to be able to make it all the way around, okay. We block line of sight with this block here, most probably. Yeah. Forgetting to have him walk around sometimes. Twin Snake, right? Alright. Can we finally take this guy out? I would really appreciate it. Nah. Come on, Epsilon. Yay! Awesome. 10% perception. Okay, it's not automatically saying we won the battle. The battle is over. The party has successfully defeated the enemy. Yay! Oh, I'm so happy now. Saving. That was easier. It's just, it was still tricky. Still not a cakewalk. All right. Oh, we're on an item.